families' cars. We started an American tour this year in Dallas, and this is the second show. I almost forgot why we started down in this part of the country. You know, people are going to have some questions, but when I come down here last night and I realized like what it would like to see an American crowd again and how much they take part in the show. Girl, you know, and to tell you the truth, I had a couple of Texas margaritas, you know, and those things are make a long story short, I tried all my best lines, you know, and this girl was like, she was so cold, man, she could make it snow in July, you know, she looked me right back in the eyes. She says, I heard all your lies, John, I heard it all, I heard it all, I seen it all, I'm sick and tired of it. She said, let me tell you something. Thank you. got my first, I do love it, you know. Got my first dedication of the night. I think this is dedicated to all the guys in the audience who come here because their girlfriend drags up in their body arm and they have to buy them a t-shirt, you gotta park their car. And it is Friday, and I know that you just beat up your entire paycheck, you know what I mean? To all those gullible young men like guys like me who always fell for those lines of every single girl that took her to a concert. Ah, love is such a fucking thing. It's called Bother Me, My Baby. Thank you. Thank you. next song. About friendship. Some people, they said that there really are loyalty and friendship are important things to write songs about. And I laugh every time I hear that. And then I feel sorry for the people who wrote it. Most of you guys don't know who James is. That's a prince, right? Prince is about to be. They're about to be. Oh,